In this video, we learn to find the principal value of inverse of cosecant of 2. Let us assume y is equal to inverse of cosecant of 2. Now, we know the range of inverse of cosecant function is closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi except of 0. So, the above statement implies value of y lies in the closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi except of 0. Application of properties of inverse function, we can rewrite the y is equal to inverse of cosecant of 2 statement as cosecant of y is equal to 2. We know cosecant of pi upon 6 is equal to 2. As pi upon 6 lies in the closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi except of 0, so pi upon 6 is the principal value of inverse of cosecant of 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.